is right that I should care about you and try to make you happy when you're blue. It's right to feel the way I do because I love you. It's wrong to say I don't think of you, 'cause when you say these things, you know it makes me blue. Just to be with you. Give me a chance to be near you. Because I love you. Just to be with you. Give me a chance to be near you. Because I love you. Because I love you.
Well, hi there, pluckers. I Have a Sore Fingers with you, with a classic song from the 60s by Dave Clark Five, and the song's called Because. Standard tuning, no pickups, no capos, no pickups either on this one, okay? So no capos, standard tuning, okay? So this is my arrangement for a single acoustic guitar. It is a bit quick in places, because you're playing both the lead and the rhythm, of course, but I'll show you some options, okay? So it starts off with a G chord played as an F shape on the third fret, four down to one, single strum, and then this little intro riff comes in, yeah? And what that is a double stop on the third fret there from the F shape, barring the first two strings on the third fret there. You just play the third to the second string and the first string, and then play the fifth fret on the top E string, and then up to the seventh fret on the top E string, and back to the fifth fret on the top E string. So, right, so strum, four down to one, then the second string on the third fret, then the top E string on the third fret, fifth fret top E string, up to the seventh fret top E string, and back to the fifth fret top E string. So it's right. Because those two are already from the F shape on the third fret there, those two are already fretted, okay, so. Okay, then we do a partial G augmented. First fret top E string, first finger. Second finger is playing the fourth fret of the third string, G string, and third finger is playing the fourth fret of the second string. It's like a mini A minor shape, if you like. Just those three strings, okay, and you strum those three strings down from three down to one, and you do the same sort of lead lick that you did on the first one, but starting off on the fourth fret of the second string, okay. So 4th fret of the 2nd string, 3rd fret of the top E string, 5th fret of the top E string, 7th fret of the top E string, and then back to the 5th fret of the top E string. So it's... So those three, strum, then the 4th fret of the 2nd string, 3rd fret of the 2nd string, 5th fret of the 2nd string, strum three strings, 4th fret of the 2nd string, 3rd fret of the top E string, 5th fret of the top E string, 7th fret of the top E string, back down to the 5th fret on the top E string. So it's those three. So now you've got this. Okay. Then we do like a D minor shape. It's actually an E minor shape, chord, but it's a D minor shape. You might have a D minor shape down here. So 3rd fret top E string, 1st finger. 4th fret of the 3rd string with the 2nd finger, and I'm using my 3rd finger to play the 5th fret of the 2nd string. Just those 3 strings strum down, and this time you use the 2nd string again, on this time on the 5th fret, in the 3rd fret top E string, 5th fret top E string, 7th fret top E string, 5th fret top E string. So it's right. So now you've got this. Okay, and then we go back to the G augmented one, the 2nd one, and repeat that one. So that's that A minor type shape, mini A minor type shape. 3 down to 1, 4th fret of the 2nd string, 1st fret of the top E string, 5th fret top E string, 7th fret top E string, 5th fret top E string. Okay, and that's the intro. Okay, so it's. Slowly. Okay, then we're into the G chord for the start of the verse. Okay, I'm playing a 4-fingered G there, so it's like the F shape on the 3rd fret, but I use that 3rd finger goes up to the 5th fret on the 5th string, and pinky takes over on the 5th fret of the 4th string. So it's up to you. You can either do a bar chord there, or a simple F, or a 4-fingered F, whichever you want. Okay, anyway, it goes into G. Okay, that's the first chord, is a G. It's right that I should care about you. So what we're doing there is a progression. It's G to a G augmented. Now I showed you the partial G on the intro, so put those fingers where you had them before, but this time add your pinky to the 5th fret on the 4th string and strum down from 4 down to 1. G augmented, okay? So G. Okay, then we play a G6 or an E minor, whichever you want to call it. That's the F shape again on the 3rd fret, but with pinky added to the 5th fret of the 2nd string. 4 down to 1 again. Okay, so if you want to keep it simple, just play the F shape. G, G augmented, G6. Okay, that's a nice simple way of doing it. I use a 4-finger G on the, and that one, and that one. Okay, and the final chord of the sequence is a G7. And the easiest way to play that, I think, is a bar chord, G bar chord, 3rd fret, but pinky off. Okay. You could play that, but it doesn't sound quite right. Yeah. You could do, but it's not quite. For me, it's not quite the same. The chord to play is that one. Okay. So, from the beginning, very slowly, from the intro, yes? So here we go. It's right that I should care about you. Okay, so that's the first line and the intro. I think we'll do that one again, shall we? So G, this is the intro, going for the first line again, slowly. It's right that I should care about you. Okay, then we go to an A minor. Try to make you happy when you're D, blue. And then we do a D augmented. Okay, it's the same chord as you played there, but down one fret. Okay, so it was a G augmented. The second chord that you played in the song, you know, it's right that I... That's a G augmented, but this is exactly the same shape, but down a whole fret. So I'm starting off on the second fret top E string, first finger. Second finger's playing the third fret of the third string. So the third finger is playing this third fret of the second string, and pinky is playing the fourth fret of the fourth string. Okay, so let's get that far, shall we? So it's right from the beginning of the verse. Okay, so G, right, G augmented, G6, G7, A minor, try to make you happy, D when you're blue, D augmented. Next line, back to G again. It's right, that G augmented again. It's right to C chord, straightforward C chord. Feel the way I, C minor, do. I'm playing a simple C minor there. You can play it as a bar chord if you want as well. So third fret bar if you want, and the minor shape, or just a simple B minor, C minor, what am I talking about, C minor. So third fret, top E string, first finger, second finger is playing the fourth fret of the second string, third finger is playing the fifth fret of the third, fourth string, and pinky's playing the fifth fret of the third string there. Four down to one, or a bar chord if you want. Okay, so let's go that far. So it's right that I should care about you and try to make you happy when you're blue. It's right to feel the way I do. Right, this is all we got. Then we go back to the G. Because B, A minor, cause D, I love G, you. That's your first verse sorted, okay? And that's the same for all the verses, okay? That sequence is the same for all the verses, although they have different words, but the same chords, okay? So let's go do the whole thing up to that point, yeah? From the beginning, okay, the intro. So here we go. To make you happy when you're blue, D augmented. G is right, G augmented is right. C, C minor, G, because A minor, because D, I love you. Right, now we're going to a sort of bridgey section. It's wrong. It goes, it's A minor, okay? Wrong to say D, say, I don't, G, think of you, E minor. Okay, so it's A minor, it's wrong, D to say, I don't, G, think of you, E minor, A minor, because when D, you say these things, back to A minor, you know it makes me, back to D, you, D augmented. Then we're into another verse. Give me one kiss and I'll be happy. same chords as for verse one. Okay, so this middle bit again, it's coming out of because I love you. A minor. It's from D to say G, I think of you. E minor. A minor. Cause when you say these things. A minor. No rhythm. D makes me blue. D augmented. Another verse. G. G augmented. Kiss. G6. G7. A minor. Just to be D. D augmented. G. Give me. G augmented. Give me. C. C minor. G. Because. A minor. Because. D. Back to G. And after the second, after you come out the second verse, you do this bit. It's an E flat to D. So it's a D chord up one fret with an added finger. So I'm playing the third fret, first finger, third fret, third string. Second finger is playing the top E string on the third fret. Third finger is playing the fourth fret of the second, so it's a D shape up one fret, okay? And you add your pinky to the fifth fret on the fourth string. Four down to one. So D string downwards, okay? Then take the pinky off and just play the D. So it's, or you could leave the pinky where it is, it's up to you. You can leave the pinky where it is, or you could take it off, it's up to you. It's up to you. Whichever you like the sound of, okay? And then we're into the instrumental, which basically I played as the intro, okay? So you just play it what you did on the intro. A minor, D, G, okay, and then you do the E flat to D again. So that's the instrumental. So the instrumental coming out of that second verse, because I love you, E flat to D, instrumental, intro again, it's like an intro. A minor, D, G, E flat to D. Okay, so same as you did just now, that E flat, D, and then we're into another verse. G, give me one kiss and I'll be happy. A minor, just D with you, D augmented, G, E, G augmented, E, C, a chance, C minor, E, G, because, A minor, because, D, G. And to end it, this is now it's going into the ending now, yeah? We go to an E7. That's an E chord with the third finger off, second on the fifth, first on the third. And then we do the A minor again, because, D, I love you. And then we finish with this chord here. That's a G major 9. I'll show you that in a second, okay? We'll come to that in a second, okay? So, have you got that? So, we do the first verse and then the middle section. It's wrong to say, I think it's love you. Then we do another verse. And then we come out of that verse, the second verse, and we do the E flat to D. Then we do an instrumental intro. And then A minor, D, G, and a quick E flat to D again. Then we do the last verse. Give me one kiss and I'll be happy. Just to be with you, the augmented G, G augmented B, C, a chant is C minor, G, because A minor, D, G, E7, A minor, because D, because I love G. G major 9. Right, this G major 9 is a bit tricky, but persevere. So basically I'm barring the first finger, is barring the ninth fret of the fourth and third strings. Okay, the third finger is playing the 10th fret of the second string, and pinky is playing the 10th fret of the top E string. Finally, your second finger goes up to the 10th fret of the 5th string, the A string, and you strum from 5 down to 1. Should sound like that. So just to go through that again, the second finger is playing the 10th fret of the 5th string, the first finger is barring the 4th string and the 3rd string at the 9th fret, and the third finger and pinky are playing the 2nd string and the top E string on the 10th fret. G major 9. Okay, so there you have it, boys and girls. Not the easiest song to play as a single guitar, if you want to put all the fill-ins in, okay, but that's the easiest I could make it. Okay, hopefully that makes sense to you, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.